this is a story about two of our friends. It's a story of happiness and true love in the end. From just one boy and one girl, to Smobinsons combined, a name just so perfect for these two entwined. It was time that they wed, and about jolly good time. He put a ring on her finger and said, I'm still yours, you're still mine.
Rachel, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
Today, the Smobinsons get married. A new part of life. Turn to each other and become man and wife.
Martin, Uma, kiss your new bride.
Tomorrow's a new day, new adventures to find. But every day they'll be saying, I'll be yours, you'll be mine.
For a bride to be given away, and today that honour falls to the bride's father, David. So David, will you entrust Rachel to the love and care of Martin?
I will.
Martin, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And to show you I choose you.
And to show you I choose you.
To be my husband today.
To be my husband today.
And always.
And always.
Rachel, you light up my life every day, and yeah, what can I say? Always and forever now. I'm looking forward to seeing you smiling every day for the rest of my life, and I can't imagine spending it with anybody else.